champion. He'll have his hands full against Dr. Tim Robbins in the 1,000 meters though.